doing? Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Do not come to the bus. Help!
Help! Fireman, help! Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original. One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
Let's split up. cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.